Who wants the ugliest part of your body? What's the ugliest part of your body? Some say your nose, some say your toes, but I think it's your mind.
Your mind.
Your mind.
Woo! Woo! Your children are poor, unfortunate, the victims of systems beyond their control. A plague upon your ignorance and the greatest pair of your actual lives.
Where did Annie go when she went to town? Who are all the clothes that she brings around?
All your children are poor, unfortunate, the victims of lies you believe. A plague upon your ignorance that keeps the young from the truth they deserve.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Jetzt mal eine bessere Welt. Sieht gerade nicht so aus, aber damals sah es mir noch ganz gut aus. Und wer weiß, kommt auch wieder.
There will come a time when everybody who is lonely will be free to sing and dance and love. There will come a time when every evil that we know will be an evil we can rise above. Who cares if hair is long or short or straight or partly gray? We know that hair ain't where it's at. There will come a time when you won't even be ashamed if you are fake. There will come a time when everybody who is lonely will be free to sing and dance and love. There will come a time when every evil that we know will be an evil we can rise above. Who cares if you're so poor you can't afford to buy a pair of modern gold or stretch elastic pants? There will come a time when you can't even take your clothes off when you dance.
What's the ugliest part?
Krawalle, Wasserwerfer und nicht wachsen wollende Afros.